premiere party for Pretty in Pink, featuring performances by the Psychedelic Furs, Orchestral Maneuvers in the Dark, and the Rave-Ups, with party reporters Alan Hunter and V. Wayville talking to everybody who's anybody, from the stars in the film to the stars in the crowd. And now, getting dressed and ready, V. Wayville.
Welcome to the Palace in Hollywood, where we're celebrating the premiere of Pretty in Pink.
How did Pretty in Pink, the song, become part of the film?
Well, John Hughes likes it, for one thing. I think Molly Ringwald actually played it to him a couple of years back and said, I like this tune, because apparently she's got something about pink. So, you know, he ended up doing a film, a vehicle for her, with that song in it.
One of the reasons why I'm so pleased that this band is participating in the film is I think they're a band that hasn't compromised. And, you know, those kinds of bands are getting harder and harder to find.
Wasn't she easy? Isn't she pretty?
We've all seen a lot of movie-connected videos, and I want to do something different that would be fun to watch, which is why we took like 1,200 pictures and animated them and hand-colored them and projected them on weird structural shapes as production, as images, integrating the band, because it's the music. I mean, to me, the utmost of importance is the music, so I wanted to get the band in performance.
What do you think this movie's going to do for you as a band?
It's really difficult to tell. I'd like to think it was going to get us across to some more people. And I think it will probably certainly do that.
I hope this video and the song and the film do for the Furs what Breakfast Club and Don't You did for Simple Minds.
Why pink?
Why Pretty in Pink? Rolls off the tongue better than Pretty in Blue or Black.
All right, the Psychedelic Furs on the set of their latest video version of Pretty in Pink. But right now, on our stage, it's time to get crazy. Are you ready? Live, right here, the Psychedelic Furs!
Caroline laughs and is writing all day. She loves to be one of the girls. She lives in a place on the side of our lives, but nothing is ever put straight. She turns herself round and she smiles and she says, this is it, that's the end of the joke. Loses herself in her dreaming and sleep, and her lovers walk through with their couch, yeah. Isn't she pretty? Isn't she? All of her love is the talk of her notes on the flowers that they never sent. Wasn't she easy? Isn't she pretty? He was first in the line, is the last to remember her name. He's walking around in his dress as she wore. She's gone, the joke's the same. Pretty in pink, isn't she? Pretty in pink, isn't she? Thank you.
want to steal, well, nothing you can touch.